On November 22nd, 1963, President Kennedy came down this street, made a left turn on it, onto Elm Street, and proceeded down to the... If I zoom in, you can barely make out that X down there. That's where the bullet hit him. I'm one floor up from where the alleged assassin was at. This is Kai Dramsey for YouTube History. Oswald had a shot from here.